In Arkansas are getting a raise. Governor Asa Hutchinson has signed a new bill into law that would raise the minimum teacher salary. Teachers will see a pay raise of $4,000 over the next 4 years. The bill received wide support in both the Arkansas House and Senate.